La modelo fitness se ha convertido en un ejemplo de superación para otras personas después de afrontar una docena de infecciones inexplicables, en las que un médico naturópata descubrió que tenía toxicidad por mercurio y metales pesados, 39 alergias a los alimentos, intestinos gravemente dañados, desequilibrios hormonales, problemas de metilación y algunas células cancerosas. Ahora Yana Breslin disfruta de la vida al máximo. Es por ello, que la modelo fitness aprovecha cada momento para sentirse viva y sana, tras superar la terrible enfermedad que padeció, compartiendo fotos y vídeos en Instagram que dan fe de su buen estado y curvilínea figura. En el último de ellos se puede ver a Yana, en un diminuto bikini rojo, restregando su bien formada anatomía en la nieve. Tuve que aprovechar esta nieve fresca. ¿Quién es un fan de la terapia de frío?, cuestionó y escribió la rubia de 27 años en sus redes sociales, justo a un lado del video en el que se le ve gozando del gélido clima. Crioterapia, aplicación de frío sobre el organismo, duchas frías, baños de hielo, todos estos métodos han demostrado ser beneficiosos para mejorar la salud. Por Jorge Marrón, el antes y después de Yana Beauty's post on Instagram 2015 present. After a year of a dozen unexplained infections, I went to see a naturopathic doctor. They specialize on finding the root cause of health issues instead of prescribing more pills. After getting a test results back, I was told I had mercury, heavy metal toxicity, 39 food allergies, severely damaged gut, hormone imbalances, systemic candida, methylation issues, not getting rid of toxins, and active cancer cells. Cara frustrada, my immune system was compromised and I had multiple health issues that eventually resulted in me losing weight and got down to 110 libras. I'm 5'8". Basically my body was falling apart. I was super overwhelmed and I had no idea where to start. And I found all of this out the day before I lost my job as a pharma rep. I made a promise to myself to completely change my nutrition and use as much of my time as possible to research food as medicine, gut healing, repairing, and detoxing on a cellular level. To keep day by day and tackled one thing at a time. Those health issues kickstarted the motivation that got me to where I am today and sparked my passion, research, for optimizing health. It took about 2 years to normalize everything but is it as one of the best things that has happened to me. Punto. Today I am 140 libras, 100% healthy, and now have more knowledge, to be able help others. Sonrisa y abrazo, dos corazones. Thank you for letting me share sonrisa leve. Do you have any life changing events that have made you a better
person today? Want to see my workout?
Can't catch 'em all.